Oh, I've totally got this. I need to make sure that hits the rocks with my heavy bag. That will do. I'm a jackass. Wow. Hello, bees. Deadliest roads. The end of the line. Macquarie Harbour, historic site.
Well, after that awesome little track, now we're going for another little awesome track. East Pillinger. What is it? 3 hours return?
I think so, yes.
Something like that. So, an hour and a half later, we've got to walk back yet. East Pillinger, now 1900s. Oh, some big trees around too. Old brick kiln. That's what Pillinger was known for, making bricks, apparently. Remnants of another old boiler. There you have it. Now we have to walk an hour and a half back. Oh, look at a rusty old boiler. Oh, well. Things we do. Stayed here last night in Queenstown at dodgy old backpackers. That's right, cheap rooms. Maybe camp tonight, we don't know. See what today brings. Done. Yeah, I know. That's right, it stops, doesn't it? I just want to get up here a bit further, make it look cool. There's a train coming! Wasn't going to ride any further. He's a little bit dodgy. This bridge is near Rosebery. If you didn't know where to go, you wouldn't find it. Thank you. Can't get up there, thanks, okay. I'll have a second go at that, I reckon. I fucked up there. Try and go up a little bit higher. And then, without getting clothes on with my panties. I got a better idea. Oh, so that's base there. Why didn't I do that? I'm an idiot. Way too easy. Mel said, let's go down this track. Cam says, okay. Well, I think I'll stick to this side. Face the piss. Yeah. Ooh. We have some branches. We have some branches across the track. Well, here's the showstopper. So we're gonna walk and see if we can get to wherever the fuck Mel's taking us.
Yeah, that's got nope written all over it.
What?
It's got nope written all over it. Means nope. Well, it seems Mel was wrong. That wasn't the way in, so backtracking through all the mud again. Oh well. Destination. Water's coming out of some tunnel. Closely, you can see all the way through. Ooh. All right, Mel, tell us the history of this place. What are we looking at?
I don't really know entirely. There was an old tin mine, I think it was, around here. And they re-diverted the creek to go through this.
And don't forget, if you want to see more of my budget edits, like and subscribe, motherfuckers.